Are you trying to add a make.com webhook to monday.com and you're getting the fail to communicate with URL provided error? If so, keep watching this video and I'll show you how to get past that error in no time. My name is Andy O'Neill and I help entrepreneurs like you add automation to their business. If you want to know the technical reason why this is happening, hang around to the end of the video. But if you just want the quick fix, I'm going to do that first. So I'm going to presume you already have created your webhook in Monday and you've already tried to add it to Monday. That's why you've gotten this error. So we just need to click run once to get our scenario webhook listening for a response. Now we're going to go back over to make.com and we're going to add our webhook again. We're going to get the error again, but I knew that was going to happen because we have to go back to make and set something up to get this to where it works. And it sends a message back to Monday that we own this webhook. So you can see we got a response here and the response says challenge and it has this big long string right here. We have to send that back to Monday so they will accept us using that webhook on their platform. So we're going to click here and we're going to go to webhooks and we're going to add a webhook response and don't do anything with the status. That's correct. What we need to do is we need to type, we're going to type some JSON in here and we're going to send that challenge value back to the webhook. Then we're going to map the challenge answer right here. I'm going to pause for 10 seconds so you can take a screenshot of this so you have it for next time. Okay, so now we're going to click OK. And so now we're going to go add our webhook one more time. So our scenario is running and we're going to jump back over here to Monday. Now I've got my webhook still pasted in there from the previous times I've tried it. Now I'm going to click connect. And now we've gotten past that challenge issue. And you can see here that this challenge was sent back. The status is 200, which is a good status. And that challenge was sent back to Monday. So you can continue to set up whatever action you had in Monday. And then over here in Make, you can actually delete this module. You don't need it anymore. You can add whatever modules you want to build out your scenario. So let's talk about why we have to do this. Monday requires apps using webhooks to verify that the webhook owner has control over that webhook. So when you attempt to add a webhook to Monday, the platform checks this by sending a JSON challenge to your endpoint. And then your app has to respond back with that same challenge. You can find more about this information in the monday.com webhook documentation. I've got a link in the description where you can check that out. And I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please hit the like button and consider subscribing. And I'll see you next time.